Cooper lines up the in-swinger. There's Butcher and McPherson at the near post. Roberts hovering at the edge of the box. And that was swirling in under the bar and it's been chopped off. But a foul by Fleck on the goal line. Davie Cooper can scarcely believe it. And really, I doubt if any action from Fleck affected the issue here. A bit of pushing around the near post area, but Bonner was in serious trouble, and that is...